Hello students, good morning to all. Today we will discuss about the very interesting chapter, taking care of our environment. I hope you all will enjoy this lesson. In the first page of your lesson, you see there are some school going children. They are having dialogue about keeping clean and taking care of our environment. All of you read this page and then start the lesson. It is very interesting one. I am not reading because in my book it is not so clear. So here I am starting the lesson. Our environment. You see here, our environment is how it is being made. The parts of the earth, environment, air, water, land, plants, animals and humans. Okay. Then the process by which our environment is damaged due to our human activities is known as pollution, and how the our environment is being polluted. So all these are given in short. Now you will study in details. Now there are different types of pollution like air pollution, water pollution, land pollution and noise pollution. And it is our duty to take care of our environment. So how to take care of our environment? We will study everything in detail here. Let us first see our environment. Most of the things that surrounds us, air, water, land, plants, animals and humans, are part of the earth's environment. Means all these are part of our environment. Our environment must be clean so that we can lead a healthy life. When our environment is clean, then we also will be healthy and safe. If our environment is being polluted, we will fall sick and we may lose our life. Pollution. What do we understand by pollution? Let us study. The process by which the earth's environment is damaged due to human activities is known as pollution. Because of our work, the Mother Earth is being polluted, or our environment is being polluted, or our surrounding is being polluted, is known as a pollution. The harmful metals that cause pollution are called pollutant, by which the pollution is taking place is called pollutant. There are various types of pollution such as air pollution, land pollution, noise pollution and etc. Okay. Now see, what is air pollution? When harmful gases, dust particles, fumes and smoke are introduced into the air, they cause air pollution. When the harmful gas comes out from the vehicles, different types of vehicles, and dust particles comes into the air, then fumes, smoke, when all these things are introducing in the air, then it is called air pollution. Trees help in removing harmful particles from the air. When we plant lots of trees, then that will help us to reduce the air pollution, or to remove the air pollution. So cutting down of trees leads to increasing in air pollution. And so when if we cut down the trees and we waste our trees from our surroundings, then that will cause air pollution. Polluted air harms humans, animals, birds, plants and other living things. When we breathe the harmful air, polluted air, then that will cause us that will bring us with that we will fall sick. Then as well, breathing in polluted air can make us sick. If we breathe polluted air into the inside within us, then that will make us sick. Water pollution. When harmful things such as garbage or waste is mixed up with water, when something waste, if we put in the water, that will cause the water pollution. It causes water pollution. Polluted water is dirty and impure. It cannot be used for drinking, cooking, or cleaning ourselves. If we use the dirty water, then that will make us sick. And we cannot drink the dirty water. We cannot use for cooking. We cannot use for cleaning, bathing, all this. Drinking polluted water can make us sick. If we drink the polluted water, we will fall sick. What is land pollution? We use the land that we live on for farming and also for building house. The land in which we are living, we use it for farming and building houses, because we need build a house to live, house to stay. So those things are necessary for us. It gets polluted due to the throwing of garbage and other waste materials. The land pollution is being polluted. Land pollution comes because of the throwing of the waste garbage. Means waste thing when we throw here and there, then that will make the land pollution. Farmers also use chemicals fertilizers in fields, which make the soil less fertile and even unfit for growing crops. Sometimes nowadays farmers are using lots of chemicals and chemical fertilizers to in the fields for the crops, but that makes the soil less fertile, and it slowly and that makes it makes the soil unfit for growing the crops. Noise pollution. Noise is an unpleasant sound that distracts us. Too much noise that disturbs our body and mind is called noise pollution. Noise is necessary for us, but not so much. How much it is necessary, that much we have to use. If it is more than that, then that becomes the noise pollution. Horns of vehicles such as trucks, cars, and buses. Loud music, bursting of crackers, and similar activities can cause noise pollution. When too much of vehicles are running nowadays in the road, on the roads, and always they are giving the horns, and that loud horn is being given by the vehicles, that makes the noise pollution. And the loud music, nowadays musics are being played in every functions, so that also cause noise pollution.